Hey everyone, hey, we're back. It's been like a month. Yeah, we were gonna do an April Fool's video, but yeah, we canceled that. Yeah. Anyways, if you remembered, one time we did like a Death Arena ideas. Yeah. In the comments, you didn't like them, but we're gonna do. But since it's season three, we decided to make like idea videos for him. Yeah. Alright then. We're gonna show you now. Alright, so this is my first idea. Sonic versus Sonic. And although it sounds weird, the picture of it though makes sense. Sonic and the Secret Ring versus Sonic and the Black Knight. These two games are really similar as they both reference famous story characters like Sonic and the Secret Rings is kind of like Aladdin story. And Sonic and the Black Knight is kind of a King Arthur story. And it kind of has both characters in them. Except the genie in that story is evil. But I don't think it's the same genie as the story in Aladdin. I don't know. I don't know if there was even an original version before Disney even made the movie. But, anyways, yeah. I kind of like this one. This one makes more sense than any of my other versions. any other of my ideas. But I kind of like this one because it has like both Sonics. You can do like a round one with just base form with the ring and the sword and stuff. I know what the ring does. It grants him wishes. And the sword as well. The sword can talk and help it fight. But anyways, yeah, and then the rematch could be like Darkspine Sonic versus Excalibur Sonic, because then that would actually be cool. Alright, next idea. I really like this one as well, but I kind of like all my ideas. Slightly, but whatever. Alright, this one, it's Red Optimus Prime versus Luke Skywalker Red. Or Red Luke Skywalker. I forgot, I don't know. Now, this one, it has... You may be wondering what the similarities these guys have. It's obviously Angry Birds because, well, they're both red, but they're both characters that they cosplay as red cosplayed as, except one of them, they actually did cosplay. The other one kind of has an original idea to it. But anyways, red, both of these are characters that do outer space, and they're kind of like real cool and famous characters that they parodied. Like, these are like their parody ones. I don't know if Angry Birds Space also did it. Maybe you can do it with Luke Skywalker, but these ones actually have power-ups. I'm going to actually do a sprite animation of these guys fighting, like around one, and if it gets a specific like video or like amount of videos, then it'll get like a rematch as well with two characters going on in two. Anyways, so yeah. The rematch I'm making, that if you want to make a rematch, is Optimus Prime Red and Bumblebee Chuck versus Luke Skywalker Red versus Han Solo Chuck. That could be a rematch. A Total War. There's a lot of characters in the series. Mainly because in this one, they copy a lot of characters. And in this one, they don't parody Angry Birds. They only parody like from episode 1 through episode 6, I think? Yeah, 6. So, obviously, and they did Clone Wars, so there's that. Alright, never mind. Let's just go on to the next one. This one, it seems kind of pointless, but I kind of thought it would be a good idea. But it's the most hated babies in the world, or kids in the world. Ice Age Baby versus Caillou. I don't know why everyone hates Ice Age Baby. I know why people would hate Caillou, but I don't particularly hate him, but I don't know why people hate Ice Age Baby. I know why they hate Caillou. If the comments are free below, somebody tell me like why people hate Ice Age Baby. I know why they hate Caillou because he gets away with everything, but I don't know why they hate Ice Age Baby. Anyways, I know Caillou's slightly older than Ice Age Baby. I don't know what his real name is. But, yeah. I don't know if you want to use, like, memes or anything of the Ice Age Baby for something, because There was actually a research video that had memes in it. And it was kind of weird. But anyways, yeah. This one's kind of weird and pointless, but it's still kind of a good idea. Because, I don't know. I don't even know if Caillou even has cancer or not. But, yeah. But anyways, on to the next idea. These two characters are characters that parodied the original version. It's Piggy versus Siren Head. Siren Head actually been in Death Arena like 2 times. Fighting Freddy Fazbear and winning, obviously. And fighting Cartoon Cat and losing. Mostly obvious. But this time he's facing off in a different opponent. This opponent may be smaller than him, but Freddy was also small, and also Piggy's actually and kind of like indestructible, but whatever. Now, just in case you don't know, Piggy parodies Granny, which is Granny is like some sort of creepy grandma character which kidnaps you and puts you in her house, and if you get hit like in 5 days, she's gonna eat you, I think. I don't know. She's kind of a cannibal if you escape. But you could at least try to escape. Granny is like a cursed, kind of like a cursed family story. Well, meanwhile, Piggy is a zombie story. Now, you obviously know about Siren Head. You may not like this idea because Piggy's small, Siren Head is not as big. But you did Freddy Fazbear versus Siren Head, so maybe you could like this idea. Alright, next one. Now, as I give this idea out, somebody once told me that these guys have no similarities. But I think they have some. It's Kid Danger versus Sonic the Hedgehog. You obviously know Sonic, so I don't need to explain him, obviously. But just in case you don't know who Kid Danger is, he's a Nickelodeon character. His show is very popular. It ended, like, in 2019, I think. I don't know. I forgot, but I don't know. It had a season finale, and it had a sequel show called Danger Force, which he's in it, but not in every episode, because it's slightly not about him. Anyways, he was a teenage boy who became a sidekick and goes on wacky adventures, and eventually doesn't become the guy's sidekick anymore. The hero he was playing the sidekick for was, his name was Captain Man. His power-up was being indestructible. And the reason why I wanted Kid Danger to fight Sonic, because Kid Danger eventually got a power-up. He loses it a few episodes and maybe like 2 seasons, I think, before the season finale. But his superpower was super speed. Yeah. I kind of thought like maybe we could either use Adventures of Kid Danger, which is the cartoon version of him, versus maybe like Sonic Mania, like every canon thing of Sonic Mania. Or maybe just like when Kid Danger got his speed. Or maybe like Adventures of Sonic Mania versus the Sonic Mania cartoon that Sega did and the Adventures of Kid Danger that Nickelodeon did. Or we can just do every canon, like, version that has a speed, and every version that has Sonic in it. I'm sorry, but I just kind of like this to be a battle, and this is, like, very confusing how to, like, put it as a fair fight, because Sonic's slightly more powerful than Kid Danger, but I want it to be a fair fight, well, knowing which one would win. Alright, next one. This one has actually one of my favorite YouTubers. Now, these are food superheroes, so yeah. We have Buttman versus Larry Boy. Alright, I think I may need to explain both of them. Buttman is a Grand Theft Auto 5 or GTA 5 superhero. His original name was Important Ranger or Important Range or something. But when the YouTuber Annoying Orange saw this guy's a superhero, he asked the viewers on what name it should be. The superhero should be given. And the R, for some reason, or I don't know. And somebody gave him a name that kept with him. Buttman. It's like Batman, but yeah. It's a DC 5 character. It's a Grand Theft Auto character, so obviously he's going to be like very strong. He can sometimes get killed, but not really. He can take a lot of damages. And yeah. Larry Boy. He's like a superhero version of Larry from VeggieTales. And yeah. I actually saw a research a research video of him. And it actually had him, and he was actually, he actually has some pretty impressive stuff. But otherwise, I would actually kind of like this idea to happen. Alright, on to the next few. Alright, up next are two YouTubers that used a character that's very dumb and parodied it, sorry. We got Ducky versus, I forgot something Kirby. It was something Kirby. It was parodying SMG4 Mario, and Ducky's parodying Jeffy. Anyways, Jeffy doesn't have, if you want this, let me know, and then I can leave you a link for both of these guys' channels. I subscribe to this one. This guy, I like his videos more. This one is a parody of SMG4, but I don't know. SMG4 kind of been in your videos, but this is like the Mario of SMG4, and this is like the Kirby of SMG4 parody. And Jeffy, there's not a lot of video, actually, on Ducky, there's not a lot of videos of Ducky, but he does have some things. His first adventure, he became the president of the United States, and somehow, survived like some sort of bombs, or nukes, or whatever. Second one, he actually was an Among Us imposter, and he was like a very smart one. And the other one, he just said, I don't know, he can also survive basic attacks, but doesn't always understand them because, I don't know. The third one doesn't have him have a lot of powers, but it just was him saying bad words. The video was censored though, like whenever he said a bad word, it was censored. Obviously, but yeah, the third video, he doesn't have that much powers, but yeah. This Kirby is kind of real strong, as it's the same as SMG4 Mario. And Ducky, he can scale up to Redbird from Angry Birds, as I was saying earlier, and Annoying Orange, as I was saying earlier, but not those other versions that I showed you. You can scale up to Red and Annoying Orange. This Kirby is like Kirby, is slightly stronger and more dumb. Alright, the next idea. I kind of actually really like this one. I really hope you do. These are both younger versions of the original character. And I don't know if anyone hates this one, but they don't like this one, obviously. But it's... sorry. Angry Birds Summer Madness Red versus Camp Coral SpongeBob. Both younger versions of characters that went camping. This one's actually Netflix versus Paramount Plus, kind of. This is like younger Red versus younger SpongeBob, and I kind of like this one because they have a lot of similarities. And there may be more videos on this guy in the future of my channel. But yeah, oops. Oh no. Alright, I'm not just gonna touch the mouse. Anyways. Yeah, I really like this idea. I would actually be really happy if this one was actually an Death Arena episode. Alright, next one. Remember when I had Silver in the last one? Well, I kind of like this one. Silver and Blaze versus Cavendish and Dakota. You may be asking... You kind of know who these guys are, but you may be asking, who's Cavendish and Dakota? Well, they're kind of like time travels, like Silver and Blaze, kind of. Eventually, they weren't, but yeah. Anyways, so you know the Disney TV show Phineas and Ferb? Well, after it ended, there was a TV show called Milo Murphy's Law with Milo Murphy's Law, which is a short series, but I really enjoy it. It's actually kind of like a very funny and not funny or kind of, but I don't know. Milo Murphy's Law is where everything bad happens around a Murphy, and which happens to Milo, which is the main character. And these guys are like time travelers, and yeah. I'm sorry it doesn't show Cavendish face. I mean, I tried to find an image that didn't have like I didn't have to erase the background, but this is what I can find, so I'll have to deal with it. There was another one, but it had them acting dumb. Anyways, yeah, this will possibly not be a Death Arena episode, but it would be a little bit interesting. These guys are also very durable, just saying. All right then. This one, I kind of like. It's a battle between two very evil villains that destroy a family of types of birds. Chef Pig, not from the Ken and Angry Birds, versus Bradford Buzzard, DuckTales reboot. This one is from a YouTube web se YouTube series called Angry Birds Fantastic Adventures. But in season 4, the chef or Chef Pig actually eventually dethrows King Pig with the background gives the name of the rebellion, the New Bad Piggies. Bradford Buzzard is just the reboot version of DuckTales, and is a secret organization for Fowl, and almost took down the entire family with a long, painful, and yet almost eventually wins and almost eventually pays off plan. I would actually like to see these two fight. I can give you a link to the web se to the YouTube channel and the series in the description or in the in the comments or description below if you want to see them. I'll leave the description to anything that's YouTube based on this. All right then. Next idea. All right, the next two ideas are ideas that have me and you in them. Well, this one has me and you. Remember, in season 2 when you did Chase DoxyXD versus Entity Doxy or Entity 303? Well, I kind of like this one. It has like kid characters possessed by demons, which turn them evil and killers. Chase DoxyXD versus Red DoxyXD. Death Arena OC versus Team Angry Birds OC. I'll make an explain videos of this character in the future, and I could like tell you his abilities. But you already did this one, so it could be like very easy. So yeah. If you're not willing to make this Death Arena episode, I could still do a sprite animation of this. If you just like, I don't know, I'll give you credit for this, for the chase. That's yours, not mine. That's why I put this right here and this. Anyways, next and final idea, just so you can be relieved. That's right. My OC and my two OCs versus two other OCs. Favion Bird or Favion the Bird, Favion the Hedgehog versus Tyson the Skeleton and Tyson the Hedgehog. I know this one's a bird, and Tyson actually has an OC that's a skeleton. Maybe I should change it because he eventually made a an OC Angry Bird, but then again, this is his most popular OC, so obviously I could use it. But then again, it is very strong, and he's not as strong. But it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. yeah. So I would actually kind of like this one. I'll be a bit sad if these characters lost, but yeah, I could do it. I'm gonna eventually do an information video, but on these characters. But yeah. All right then. So yeah, and that was the final video. I mean, final idea. All right, that was all of our ideas. Yeah, I really hope if you enjoyed them. I probably should not have used some of those. They were kind of weird. And some of them were actually old ideas, so yeah. All right then. So, Yeah, that was our idea video, so yeah. Yeah, we're gonna end it here. Sorry if it took very long. Yeah. If the comments below are available, which I hope they are, comment on what idea you would actually pick. And if you don't like any, that's okay. Tell us if you want us to one day do a sprint animation video for you, like a fight. Yeah, we kind of want to do one for you. Yeah. Well, depending if we know the character. Alright then. Well, everyone, see you later. Yeah. Bye.